It's July 18 of 1975 in Bermuda. 17-year-old Erskine Lawrence was riding his moped. Suddenly, a taxi collided with him, instantly killing him. Surprising thing is, his brother Neville also died at the same road about a year ago, while in the same moped hit by the same taxi, driven by the same driver Willard Manders, carrying the same passenger. Coincidence?